I am Professor Porter, and I will be teaching for my third time at Pericles this fall. And I'm going to teach a brand new course, Communications and Privacy Law. And we will deal with many current issues. This is a hot issue course. I teach a similar course in the United States called International Communications Law. I've been teaching it for a couple of years here. And I use an American textbook because it's simply the best that I've found. Although both in my American course and in my course at Pericles, I will emphasize international issues. We're not just going to do American stuff, but the book will use American law as kind of a backdrop for this course. We'll spend a lot of the semester on, number one, freedom of expression, including freedom of speech and freedom of the press. Much more on legal aspects of freedom of the press, such as protection of news sources. This is a hot topic. Just yesterday, an American reporter was expelled from Afghanistan for refusing to disclose his news sources. We have a New York Times reporter here in the United States who's taking a case to the U.S. Supreme Court because the U.S. government is trying to make him disclose his news sources. So we're going to be getting into some of those really interesting issues. We'll also focus on libel law, the law of libel under defamation. We'll talk about proof of libel and defenses. But we're going to have more emphasis in the Pericles course on invasion of privacy. In my American course, we just do a week on privacy, but we're going to do several class periods on just privacy. It's one of the hottest issues in communications law. And you'll find out that all these issues, freedom of expression, libel, protection of news sources, are all tied together with privacy in some very interesting ways. We are facing generally in many countries, including my own in the United States, an erosion of basic privacy rights in light of technological advances. It's almost impossible to protect privacy within the technologies that we're using. So we'll talk about such issues as government surveillance, government attempts to protect privacy, as well as to get into your information, commercial use of private information, and just rapidly changing law and issues. I'll give you an example. This morning, right before I got on to make this video, I was reading an article about a class action concerning Facebook invasion of privacy emanating out of Austria. These cases are coming up all over the world, and they're really interesting. Every day, there's something new. Social media has a lot of issues involving privacy. I hope we'll have kind of an informal seminar-style class where we can talk freely and talk about some really interesting issues together and about our own opinions. And I hope you'll join us for the course. I think it's going to be a real exciting semester. Thank you. Спасибо.